So ito po yung mga ingredients na kailangan natin for our tofu sisig. We have the mayonnaise, oyster sauce, and of course the tofu, and our red and green bell pepper, bawang, and sibuyas. So, kailangan lang po nating i-mince yung ating garlic. Ngayon naman po, i-dice natin yung onions. And kailangan din po nating hugasan ng ating mga tofu at i-dice din po. In a hot pan, iprito natin yung mga tokwa. Sorry guys, hindi ko pala na-record yung pag-saute ko ng garlic, onion, and green bell pepper. Tapos, nilagay ko lang yung mayonnaise at saka konting oyster sauce at saka paminta. Tapos, nilagay ko na yung napritong tokwa. And so, titikman na ni Ate Beam. Moment of truth. Ay, Ate, may mukha ka muna.
Rice. Bubble. Sarap. Okay naman, sarap. Sarap. Kulang ata sa... Feeling ko kulang pa sa mayonnaise. Pero, depende naman yung sa inyo eh, kung anong mas preferred yung taste. Kung mas marami ba yung mayonnaise o ano. Pero ito okay na to. Masyado na to.
So yun lang guys. Thank you all for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video if you like it. Thank you guys. Bye!